Right, new this morning, Pfizer says a booster dose of its COVID vaccine will protect against the new Omicron variant. The drug maker tested how well its vaccine neutralized the new strain and found it was significantly weakened after the standard two doses. Researchers say the third booster dose increased antibody levels by 25-fold. Now, the data is preliminary and hasn't undergone scientific review just yet.